just went and ran down the side of the lake. This is one of the tracks I take out the bush around the lakes. It's good having a look every now and then, see what's changed.
Got some good size zomia palms out here. Going to flower.
Once these fellas are flowered, bees come along, pollinate them, and end up with seed pods with dozens of these little hard nuts on them, and the birds deposit them all over the place. And eventually, this little seedling comes up, looks like this. And they're very slow growers, and they probably take 20, 30 years to get that big. It's about 5 foot tall. Got a saltbush growing around here. Samphire, I think they call it. Amazing how you got all this on the outskirts of Mandurah. Even catch crabs in this lake from time to time. It's a red-tailed black cockatoo. There's probably a couple of dozen of them around here in the group. There's also white-tailed black cockatoos around. They never hang around together. Protected species. Beautiful birds. Got red underneath the tail. I'll leave them alone.